that before. This. This lightsaber can't solve everything. missed him.
Got a scan?
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. I did it. This guardian was destroyed long ago. Oh, okay. What's that, BD-1? Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarfel will know about it.
Thank you. What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire?
My friend, this tool is utterly fascinating.
Intruder up there!
Then. Did you find something, BD1?
I need a second! This is it. Hurry and get him. He's hit! I'm firing! I think I can catch him. Someone else attack him! I think he's scared!
Thanks for the help.
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
What'd you find? An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Enemy here!
I wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? You're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. Close that. Want to try it out?
Down there. You'll flip up.
Gonna need to get through here. Well, that was helpful. Oh, all right then. Find something, BD1?
Thank you. be the last one standing.
Hey now. What was in there?
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
him! Now! Just checking on you.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Hey, why so Wook here? Just want to say thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking the video and subscribing to see more. Any comments on what you'd like to see would also be appreciated. Also, if you want to watch live, come follow Why So Wookie on Mixer and join the game to be in the next video. Enjoy the rest of your day. Why So Wookie, out.